Hostetler.
For the longest time, the Bishop McDevitt Crusaders were merely spectators for Football Friday, but no more. The Crusaders' brand-new field has lights. No more home games on Saturday mornings. The Crusaders will play their first home night game Friday against Central Dauphin.
For the players, it's probably going to be a little bit more exciting on Friday night because it's Friday night lights. It's the first time in I don't know how many years since McDevitt played a Friday night home game. So we're excited about that.
I expect it to be a lot more electric. You know, should be a lot more noise and stuff. I expect a lot of people to be here just because, you know, it's so close, you know, to the Central Dauphin School District.
It's going to be crazy. It's going to be crazier than the Saturday that just passed. I feel like it's going to be a packed house again, even if it's like game of the week. I can't wait for it.
And the fact that it's Central Dauphin, I mean, how much does that add to the whole thing?
Doesn't get much better than that.
Yeah.
It's our enemy, so.
The Crusaders and Rams will be the game of the week on Football Friday. We'll have 16 games, and also join us for the highlights.